Okay, so I talked mostly about the software till now, the Luciad software within the Hexagon Geospatial group. Of course, we also provide professional services as a company, also in the Indian market. So we have engineers, software engineers, architects that do training on site. If you want to get to know our software, we also do custom development. So if you want to build a system and you want to hire us to do that, we do that also. We can do that locally, we can do that in our offices all over the world. And training, we can do that on any of the different products, and we can also tie a workshop to that so that we can really focus on your requirements and your use cases.
So for this specific software, you have a market, you have customers. Is this product available for the Indian market?
Yes, very good question. So what the business model that we work with is we sell basically licenses of our software to companies such as Airbus, or Thales, or other system integrators. For example, Bart Electronics in the Indian market. What they do with the software, they then build an application, integrate all the components with software from other vendors, and then build that application, build that system, and sell that to their end customers. So in this specific case, when I talked about Lufthansa or talked about Airbus, I don't really have a view where they sell the software to. In the case of Lufthansa, they sell it to almost 50% of the airlines in the world, so it might be that it's even used in the Indian market already. Now, the software itself that we sell, it solves a lot of problems that I see that the Indian market is also facing. For example, if you think about exchanging aeronautical information, it's an important topic in the Indian market with the increase in airports and the increase in flights that you have there, and also the civil military operation. And what we support is we support standards and open formats based on OGC, on, for example, AXM5 formats that allow you to exchange in a very uniform way data between the different stakeholders. Next to that, what we also see is increasingly more important in the defense community and also the civil communities is the handling of dynamic data. And what we see is that classical GIS solutions that are commonplace in many areas, also in the Indian markets, they were not designed for handling dynamic data. And what we see now is that for the many projects that we're involved with, also in the Indian markets, our technology typically wins over the classical GIS technology when it comes to handling dynamic data. Think about air tracks, maritime tracks, land tracks, and so on. So that's what we see is the Luciad stack within the Hexagon Geospatial group is really beneficial to the Indian markets.